Sorry, Jason. People of the world. I am Ryan the Maniac.
Steve Petroni is here.
And we are the Cyborg Gamers, conquering the world one game at a time. And welcome back to Batman Arkham Asylum. Last time, we tracked the Joker to the Botanical Gardens, and now we gotta look for him. And he pushed the dude into the water.
Yeah.
And killed him.
Yeah, it was quite shocking.
Now he's made it personal again.
No, it was quite an electrifying experience.
Yeah, he was quite shocked.
I already said that. I said it was quite shocking.
You shut your fat over door, Chucky.
I mean, I don't know what you are talking about.
You're gonna knock off these puns now.
Don't hurt me!
Okay,
yeah.
Now we're gonna blow up the wall.
You have to use ample technology.
Stop it! Not even what AMP stands for.
I know.
Jerk.
It's not the volts that'll kill you, it's the amps.
Shut it.
The mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. That's all I'm saying, folks.
Okay. Challenge can only
It's this place.
Oh, it's my least favorite room in the entire...
Oh. It's so stupid! It really is.
What?
A drop of that. A bit of red, a touch of green.
Oh yeah, that's right. This is why I hate this room, because you constantly hear the Joker go, a bit of red, a touch of green, over and over and over.
It's so stupid. Oh, and another development.
Ah.
Another development at Accents with my job. My manager is from Rhode Island.
Cool.
He talks like this. It's not like a Scottish accent. It's more like, oh, you gotta go put that over there. It's more like a Canadian accent, and it's amazing.
Hey?
Sorry boot that, eh? That's all you gotta say if you wanna be Canadian. Just say, sorry boot that, eh?
Eh?
Eh, under my umbrella. Ella,
eh,
Ella.
Eh. Okay. Shush, Joker.
Why didn't you quiet your mouth?
Oh.
Yep. You stupid.
Jump over here. And then... I don't even remember how to navigate this room.
Barry, edit this out. How come,
it has been that long since... Oh, yeah, that's right. You can't jump.
How come the claw... This area is falling apart. Can't... It's not safe to use. The claw can't grab and stuff, but your fingers... can do the exact same thing.
Oh, is that
don't
it?
Don't question it.
No?
Oh. It's up there.
Yeah.
No,
whoa!
Can you
I thought for a second Batman was just floating. Jump over here.
That
I think you have to go into this room twice, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Isn't this the door you just went through?
No.
The rat catcher needs more than just...
Yes, I don't think it is. No, it's not. Whoa!
Answer him!
Please, stop.
Hey.
What you wanted to know.
Hey, leave that butt. Leave that guy alone.
Look how he's. Look how he looks like he's standing on water right there.
A little bit.
Except his pinky toe. His pinky toe, like.
Except for his pinky toe.
Hey, except for his pinky toe and his little ring toe. What do you call that toe? And what do you call the index toe? Is that what you call the index toe?
I guess so.
You have your big toe.
I don't know how feet work, okay? I know you just stand on them, that's about it, and you use them to kick things. Like I use them to kick you.
I know there are
and this dude!
Another unit of measurement.
Bam.
Night night.
Ooh, right in the spleen!
And on the head.
Get back! Oh gosh, that hurt.
Alright, buddy, what do you got to tell us?
Jordan Frazier.
Okay. Well, okay then, we're not gonna check on you next time if you're gonna be so negative about it.
Shooting up the place, loaded us into cages.
Oh no.
Are they still in there?
Oh man, no one's come out since. You got
to just look at the guy. Look at the guy in the background. It was like, in the middle of the thing, it looked like he was doing like some, oh, yoga time.
Yoga time, fun boys.
Oh yeah, yoga time.
He huffed and he puffed and he signed an eviction notice.
Humpty Dumpty, basically the fattest Batman villain.
I only know of him from one comic story, and that was The Dark Knight Returns.
Huh. Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall. Humpty Dumpty
had a great talk. It's Poison Ivy!
Poison Ivy. What was that line from that song you like so much?
Sit and watch me fighting pound for pound with Poison Ivy. A vigilante. Antidote without my boys behind me.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you ought to know.
What happened to
him? It's going down. I'm yelling, Timber!
You better move. You better dance. This makes night. You won't remember.
Alright, so basically, I gotta get through this whole room without anybody seeing me. I actually thought this room was a lot further than it is, but, you know.
Yeah, I can understand that. I hate this part.
Also, I'm going to be honest, I forgot about this whole area until just now.
Oh, great. I hate this area. It's so stupid.
Whoa! You didn't see nothing!
Oh, no!
You didn't see anything.
Oh, nope. Well,
you're dead. They're dead.
No!
Sorry, Doc. Looks like you're out of luck.
And you say, I'm bad at video games.
Too easy. Played you like a violin, then cut your...
Oh, hush your mouth.
Played it like a violin? What you talk about? Your dude happened to look the way that we were at the random time that he needed to.
That's exactly what happened.
Or it could just be that Ryan's
calling
hi- video
I'm
games.
I'm calling hijinks. Better at video games than you are.
Shut up. I've said that every time you've said that I'm bad at video games.
Okay,
Tony.
There we go.
Wait till he's gone, Tony. Gotta open it super quietly. So he don't hear me.
I can just imagine like accidentally kicking it when you're going in. It's like, shoot.
Oh, up here.
Above you!
Let's it's a bird!
Go.
It's a plane! It's... Oh.
It's the Batman!
No, it's just a bird.
Oh, okay.
That's like one of my favorite fake jokes is like, it's a bird! It's a plane! Oh, no, I was wrong. It's a bird.
Yeah, it's a bird.
Pretty sure because it just crapped
and
in my eye.
And it is the word.
Yes. Oh, well, a bird.
Bird is the word. Bird is the word.
Hey, guy behind the counter. The bird is the word.
Don't glide kick into him.
I'm not going to.
Wait, is that a body to the left?
Yeah, it's part of a riddle.
Oh.
I honestly didn't think I was going to get it here.
Oh! I never knew that one. I legitimately never knew that one.
Damn Batman skills.
Oh my gosh, that scared the crap out of me. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need to clean my shorts soon.
Okay.
That's not a reaction you have to that.
No, I'm paying attention to this. I'm trying to remember exactly how it is you... Wait, do you just hold? Yeah, you just hold, okay. Okay. And now we drop down and go into here.
Again, you have to be very inventive.
Okay.
You're just going to ignore my puns.
I'm just ignoring your puns now.
The people at home can laugh at them.
Or cringe at them.
Probably cringe.
I vote cringe, yes.
I don't care. I like making puns.
But you're not very punny.
Hey. They're not like yours, which is very punishment.
Oh. Wow, you were desperate for something there, weren't you?
Dude, that's like the perfect one for that.
Alright. Have a little bitty nap.
Okay. I've incapacitated the main threat, but the hostages are still...
What if there was like a button?
I could pick up the teeth and throw them at the guys.
That would be smart. Batman, what? Why can't you...
Probably because the criminals and taxis aren't in prison. Okay.
That'll make some sense.
Can they see you through that?
I think they can.
How does he... If I saw someone in the corner eye flailing their arms...
Oh, no!
Yay, you didn't die!
Hey, it was the escape. The only escape I could really find at the moment.
Was almost suicide?
Well, I knew it was going to gravitate back up.
Dang, and now you got that pina colada song stuck on my head.
Whoa. I got lost for a second.
Who like pina coladas? And getting caught in the rain.
I'm getting a bit lost as to where I am. Okay,
I'm getting lost in reality.
Okay, this is where I am.
Yep. Is that a tape down over there?
It is.
Okay.
It's Poison Ivy's last tape.
Poison Ivy's last tape, aye? Crikey. We got Poison Ivy in there.
Yeah.
It's gonna stop itching soon.
Yeah. Well.
Yep. That was like
gotta
one of those
get to this
dumb
last
jokes.
Dude.
That looks like the dude from the Green Mile.
Michael Clark Duncan?
Yeah.
I didn't kill nobody.
He was also the Kingpin.
In
Daredevil.
Oh, okay, cool.
And he's one of the few good
movie
parts.
Or show?
The movie.
Okay.
The show is another one.
Okay.
And for what I've seen so far, he's not too bad. I've only watched like the first half of the first season.
I think I've had this discussion with you before, but I don't think we've ever talked about it on in a video. I had this thought like a while ago. And what if they redid The Matrix? Who would play who?
I don't think you have actually brought this up to me.
I remember bringing it up to Dad.
I don't think
why?
I don't think they could really bring it up. Redo it now, though, because people will get offended by it.
No,
I don't want religion in my movie.
I thought it was going to pass out. I can't stand heights.
Okay. The religious overtones.
Oh, yeah.
Walking on
I'm
water.
Sorry.
He's the one.
I
he is the one.
I had no
Neo
idea
Anderson meaning new man.
Where is the lab?
Back over there. I always get buzzed through.
Anyway, but when I was younger, I kept thinking like Morgan Freeman would be Morpheus.
I could see that.
I'm trying to figure out who'd be Neo though.
Who was originally going to be Morpheus?
Oh wait, wasn't there what was that name of that movie? There was a movie, and I remember like when I was younger, I kept thinking like Tom Cruise and Morgan Freeman would be like the guys who would replace him. Now I'm thinking, I remember there was a movie that was a little bit like The Matrix, and it had Tom Cruise and Morgan Freeman as the main actors. Do you know what I'm talking about?
Tom Cruise and Morgan Freeman.
It's like, Morgan Freeman had like a pair of goggles on. They were really weird.
Oblivion?
Yeah, that's it! I remember, like, thinking, Tom Cruise and, Morgan Freeman. Yeah, that'll be a great choice for Matrix. And then they're in a movie together, and I'm like, crap. Now everybody's gonna think of this instead of my idea.
Okay, you can do it, but I believe in you.
But I'm thinking, like, maybe Matt Damon?
Maybe.
Tom
Hardy?
Maybe.
Oh, that would be interesting. I'd like to see that.
Oh, who was the guy, who was the guy that played Beast in the X-Men movies?
I don't remember his name, honestly.
I think, I've seen a picture of him, like, just by himself without any effects or makeup on. And he looks like he could play him.
Oh no. What, you mean Beast from the original movies? Or
From the new ones.
Okay.
Yeah, him. I think he could play Neo.
Maybe. Step down. Oh no.
My name is Hans, my name is Franz, and we're here to pump you up! That's
all
Hans.
That's Hans,
that's Franz!
All you need is the Titan formula to pop you up.
Yeah, we got to get the workout now.
Ow, that hurt my kidneys.
You won't feel anything in soon.
Your spine will pop out of your back. It will look cool.
I remember this was the one of the most I remember what the most difficult part was. And I will remind me of it when we get to it. It's when we have to when you have to face like three of these guys.
Why don't I remember this?
Near the end? It's like before the end fight of the game.
I don't seem to remember it.
There's a scene.
Come on, come here.
Okay.
I'm gonna beat one Titan with another Titan.
Titanception.
Titans are my trigger.
Titan is my trigger. That's like what Batman's gonna say throughout this. Oh, you can do it.
Come here, Bobo.
Woo.
Come here, Bobo.
Beat you.
Oh no, what is?
They sound like Harambe.
No, don't bring him up, okay?
Sorry.
No, you're not. I know
Harambe
you're not.
Must live
you
on!
You meant to bring that back up.
Harambe must live on!
No, he mustn't! Let him rest in peace!
No, he was murdered.
Oh,
he
I'm
must
going.
Be avenged. He
I'm
must...
going to smack you if you don't stop it, okay?
Why do you hate Harambe so much?
I don't hate it. I just hate the fact that people are keep making a meme out of him. People
it's the
are...
internet. Are you really that surprised?
People hated Harambe on the internet, yet they're gonna bring him back into the internet.
No, they're bringing him back into the internet because the people that did hate him and said, "Oh, he's hurting a little kid. He hurt the little baby kid.
He hurt the stupid kid that decided to go into the enclosure." Wasn't that what happened?
Here's an idea: punish the kid, not the monkey. Monkey didn't do nothing wrong.
Do the monkey with me.
He was trying to get the kid. Bang. Okay. Let's go.
Oh!
Ow! Stop doing that.
Ooh.
But isn't there a
I didn't see him coming. I didn't see him running at me. And night night. Alright, that's you.
Whee! Yeah! Yeah!
Oh!
Ooh. Missed it by that much. Does anybody actually know where that's from? That's from an
what
old
is
TV
that
show.
From?
It's like an old TV show.
Stop hitting the ground! Stop doing it! Stop it! Stop it! Okay. Come at me, bro. Run into the wall, that's right. Like a fool.
It looked like his arm was detached from the rest of him right then.
And I can't care. You! Anybody got that for me, Joker?
Oracle, I've destroyed the Titan production facility. But Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
With the Joker, it always can.
Oi.
Titan strain. The plant's the key. And there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down.
I
she's
know
in that
where
secret,
she is.
She's in that secret garden? Secret window?
What was that called?
It was called Secret Window.
Now, Secret Window is that Johnny Depp movie.
No, Secret Garden, Secret Window, Secret Garden is a Stephen King book. And it was just Secret Window is what the movie version of it was called. I tried getting through that movie, and I just couldn't. It was... It was jumping from place to place. It was not fluid at all. To me, at least.
You know what movie I want to watch again?
What?
The Mask.
Yes, we should.
No, I take that back. I want to see... Whoa! Batman,
oh
really?
No! You're destroying public property!
No, what I really want to see is the comic that it was based on.
Okay.
As apparently the comic and the movie have nothing to do with each other.
I guess the comic was like a lot more serious with murder and things like that.
It's basically... The movie is to the comic as the Adam West series was to the Batman comics.
so it made it that much more great. No, shut up then. You don't know what you're talking about. Adam West is Bay.
They were By the way, they were playing the Batman movie, the Adam West movie at Second and Charles when I went today, because is Batman Day.
Oh, really? Why does it say that?
No!
Now I'm free! Free falling!
Yeah, September 17th is Batman Day.
I did not know that.
Now I can go find Ivy.
Are we gonna get that Oracle? That Arkham Gotham thing?
What are you talking about?
It was in that spot where you're trying to get to.
I'll come back for it later.
Yeah, I'll come back for it. Everybody,
we're not going for 100% run here.
Yeah, but
we're just going for the story.
Okay. We're calling for the story, Tony.
Tony.
You know what I feel like maybe a great thing to hear an Irish person say?
That's right.
You know what I feel like might be a great thing for an Irish person to say?
What? Ukulele.
Ukulele.
Ukulele. That would be the proper pronunciation.
Ukulele. Mahalo.
Mahalo
heart.
Mahalo, bro. I want to go to Hawaii.
Ohana means family. Family means nobody gets left behind.
I want to go to Hawaii.
Yeah.
Seems like the people there are really nice.
Yeah. Although, now that you know, as soon as we get there, people will be like, get away from us. I'll kill
you first. Ivy, I know Dr. Young mutated these plants to produce venom.
Yes, and I heard it through the grapevine, the evil.
Heard it through the grapevine.
I need you to help me create an antidote.
Yep, Ivy, you better help me out. This would be why. Why does it physically hurt her that her
She's one with Mother Nature. Any plants that are around
How
her.
How is it that she became? She got hit, doused in chemicals or something?
Yeah, or something like that.
I don't remember.
But it was like she was working with mutating plants, and the chemicals that they were working with had like plant collagen or something in them. So like it fused with her DNA.
Yeah, something like that. And then she became Uma Thurman.
Go back to your
She's gonna dance like Uma Thurman, bury me till I confess.
And now it's time for another installment of Bowling with for Henchmen.
Bowling
and his form is good.
Wait,
it's a strike.
No, almost. It's he was just a few off.
No, I always counted one.
No, there was like three.
Well, two of them I knocked over. I knocked over five in total.
Okay, you have eight. You have eight people there.
You are just trying to say trying to find reasons to.
I'm giving you the actual logic here. Oh, his face just—he just bit.
I don't want to hear the logic. I want to have fun.
He just
stop hitting me.
He bit those seats.
I am the knight.
Fear me, I am the knight. Okay, whatever you say, Batmite.
Batman.
Yeah, sound like a 4-year-old saying he's Batman.
No, I'm Batman! Hi, knife.
Ooh.
Yeah.
You see his hands like...
Okay.
I can't control my shaking!
Let's see...
Amplifier.
Power.
Your range.
Range. Go for range.
You gotta go for that range, boy!
It's not too bad finding stuff at the moment. So I just go for...
Okay, what's our goal? We call to go outside.
Collect plant spores from Killer Croc's lair. Okay. I forgot about Killer Croc.
Oh gosh, this is the thing where we have to... No, it's not this one. It's the next game where you have to slowly walk on the things or else he's going to kill you.
No, that's in the same game.
Oh, so it's just added, it's added as another thing in the next game, right?
What?
The iceberg lounge?
Oh, the iceberg thing, yeah.
That's the greatest part of the entire Arkham City game.
How is that the greatest?
The giant shark that comes out and tries to eat you.
You always say that's the greatest because you think it's an Adam West reference.
It does make sense! If only he had some shark repellent!
Oh no, you got to do this, Tony. You could have just jumped across, Tony. Why do I keep calling you Tony?
I don't know.
Why do you keep calling me Tony?
Okay, we gotta go.
Gotta go down here.
Are you having trouble solving my challenges? Do you admit I am smarter than a bat?
Not really.
Maybe you're smarter than a bat, but you're not smarter than Batman. There's a difference.
There's a very large difference. I'm the knight, sir.
I am the knight. Fear me.
As before, I was. I am the knight! Fear me!
See? Yeah.
Wait, what? Wasn't that, look down right there?
What?
Did you already get the rat catcher thing? Or. It's down, isn't it? Yeah. There we go.
I didn't.
Yeah, I just happened to see that.
I forgot where it was.
It literally just showed it before you went in the vent!
Yeah! We are amazing!
Alright, which guy should we shoot for? Right or left?
Right. To the right.
Okay. Center up my shot, and let's do it.
Leroy!
Dang it!
He found a way! Oh no!
I bet a duck.
Oh, that hurt.
Kick you!
Oh no! Oh, his leg is that guy's hair now!
Okay then.
Okay.
Whoa!
Oh no. I think this is gonna be a great way to end off, isn't
no.
it? For the episode.
Do you not see there's dudes around?
No, I mean like after we get these guys. I'm not stupid. I may be dumb, but I'm not stupid, okay?
It's not right up. Flying road we know he is. It looks like he's left you a gift up there.
Okay, Joker.
Oh no! Oh my gosh!
I am the bat.
You gotta get him now, right?
I am the knight, good sir.
I am vengeance!
Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself!
Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna wait just for a second. See how long it takes him. Okay, there we go.
One. Oh!
How did you not see me?
Oh my gosh! I'm a ninja and I'm gonna get ya when the sun don't hit ya.
That was amazing.
How?
It like zoomed in on that careful caress of his face. Okay! And on that note. I believe it should be time that we end this episode.
Yeah, that's all we got for this time around.
Alright. Alright, Tony. How are you doing, Tony?
How you doing, Tony? Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. If you liked the video, feel free to leave a like below and comment on what else you would like us to play. And feel free to subscribe to see more Batman's Check for the Asylum.
Yeah, and us doing ninja moves like just happened.
Yeah.
That was amazing.
But until next time, this is the Cyborg Gamers
signing off.